Solve 5 to power x equals 5 to power 3. Since the bases 5 in each case are the same, then the only way the two expressions could be equal is for the powers also to be the same. That is x equals 3.